just trying to inspire some of you gearheads to get out there and build some amphibious machines. Please visit my website, Amphibian Motors. The foam used is a cheap closed cell polyiso roofing foam. It comes in 4x8 foot sheets and costs about $40 a 2-inch thick sheet. Standard polyester resins will actually stick to this. Standard grocery store food skewers, the bamboo, can be used to stick the foam together and hold the foam in place while it's being sanded and shaped. And then the fiberglass resin can go over that and your fiberglass mat cloth. You may want to pause it right here. Please subscribe and give me a like if you want me to keep providing more information. Thank you.